We might not know the outcome of this week's close special election for Mahaska County Supervisor until Monday. The race between Democrat Tom Rielly and Republican Mark Doland is too close to call. After the votes were counted Tuesday night, Doland held a 16-vote lead. At that time, dozens of absentee ballots were still outstanding. On Thursday afternoon, officials counted the ballots received after Election Day.
I don't think we're going to have many that's going to be legal.
4 absentee ballots were received in the mail, but only one was postmarked the day before the election, as required by law. The rest were considered illegal. Then, staff counted provisional ballots and approved 7 of those. The votes were then tallied, giving Doland 6 more votes and Rielly 2 more from Tuesday's total, making the count for each candidate 1,397 for Doland and 1,377 for Rielly. Additional absentee ballots may arrive in the mail before canvassing on Monday, at which time the county supervisors will make the election results official. That's expected to take place around 11 a.m. on Monday after mail delivery. The newly elected supervisor will be sworn in after canvassing.